All right, this hay is in excellent shape today. So we will start raking till Dad gets his that little bit tattered out there, and then we'll switch out. I got some more hay I'm wanting to go mow in the morning, possibly, if the weather forecast don't change on me. We'll get started. Got a pretty good start on raking. This hay is fairly thick, especially down here in this swag. I ain't been able to bale all this in several years. It's finally dry enough to do it. That'll make a big difference in the outcome of the hay crop. I'm curious if I could take that single shank ripper I got and plow a few trips down through here and get that water to go down. Showing I've got 23, that's really good. Pleased with that. But if I could take that, some of these low places like this and over there, and take that ripper and plow it all the way to the end, it wouldn't really mess the field up. And maybe get that water to drop, potentially. I'm gonna take my cooler with me, I believe. Lock the truck up. But we'll check back with you. Out the road.